The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Here's your almanac now for June 7th. French painter Paul Gauguin was born on this day in Paris in 1848. And believe it or not, he first worked as a stockbroker.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.